she's doing right now is really complicated. Just the patting your head, rubbing your tummy, jumping up and down, upside down, singing the offset backwards kind of maneuver. She's trying to cause them to do a figure eight around those buckets while she stays in one place. You change hands faster. There, very good. And what's really cool is you can see him going around the bucket. He knows that's the thing. Go around the bucket. So he's having to use his own brain to keep the pattern going. Like, she's using the tools correctly, but he also knows the pattern. And he's using his own brain to follow the pattern.
He didn't have a lot of experience at anything when we got him.
Well, probably not this. This is a good point. Not really many people do. That's great. Find a good one to end on and tell him game over. Because he's doing so well. I don't think he's missed one in at least like 6 times around.
You are in that horse. Well, the other one is a quarter horse, isn't it?
I don't know. It looks like it. Seems like it. Now, what else?